Hello, it's up you too. This is Lisa from EasyKicks.net. This is my website. And today's review was to introduce our new level shoes, the undercover Nike React 87. I meant the new 11 colors, and this one is come out the red with the light green colors. It looks very beautiful. I will take one pair for myself. As the suit is very light and very suitable for summers, they will be not so hot. Okay, and show you the details for shoebox swatch. This is the orange Nike shoebox right here, called the white Nike logo right here. And this is the details for shoebox labels. React Element 87 and the undercover and size is 6.5. And the inside is the shoe purpose, okay? And now I will show you every part for this pair of shoes. Check the shoe toe here. The stitching is the red stitching. And you got the white Nike logo right here. And the plastic material on this part also, okay? And then check the laces is the red with the white dots right here, okay? And the middle here, you also got the white suit material right here, okay? And the shoe tag here, you got the Nike React, the black digit letter right here. And this is the flower patch, flower pattern right here, okay. And then I'll show you the inside of the insole. In the insole is changed to the brown colors, and you got the React on the insoles. And then this is the red Nike logo right here also, okay. And here is the size text right here, okay. And then the side part right here, you also got the shield material right here, the red canvas, and you got the undercover and the sun ledger right here, and the white Nike logo right here. And here is the plastic and the red stitching right here. And this part is turned to the blue colors, and you got the Nike React, the ledger right here, okay. And another sign right here, you also got the safety side and the materials, okay. And here is the shoes back. They have the pull tab on the shoes back, and you got the black Nike logo right here, okay. And then the midsole here, you also got midsole is changed to the red colorways, and the bottom is changed to the blue with the red colorways, and you got Nike React colorway right here, okay. Here is the other pairs, check the signs and the back and the signs, okay. This is our today's review for the Nike React 87 Element new 11 shoes, and we have the all size in stock ready to ship out. If you like it, you can directly order my website easykicks.net, and if you want to order the wholesale price, you can also contact me. I will give you the best price and also discount for you. Thank you for watching, and I see you next video.